I mean, we won a game at the Oval in 97 when we were only defending 125 or 130. And as captain, it was one of those days where everything had to go right. Every move you made in the field had to pay off. Every bowling change had to work. And it did, bizarrely. We won by, I don't know, 10 runs or something. Incredibly tight, tense finish. I mean, the Ashes were done. It was a bit of a consolation victory at the end of the series. But from a purely personal perspective, you know, captaining a day in the field, it was a great challenge and one that, you know, for once went right.
Catch! It's in the air. It's caught. It's all over. England win the Test match. Great joy for Michael Atherton.